No leader can do what needs to be done on his own. There is a verse in Luke that made this readily apparent to me. It said the chief priests and scribes were looking for a way to put Jesus to death, for they were afraid of the people. This man's working miracles, but they're not afraid of him. You are who they are afraid of. They are afraid of us coming together as one and taking back the reins of our economic system, of our government system. And we can't do it as just black people. We can't work this miracle as just white people, Latino people, Asian people, Native American people, or Middle Eastern people. We can only work this miracle if we come together across Chicago as a people.